In order to find out the yo-yo's tangential speed, we can use the relationship between tangential speed v and the centripetal acceleration a. So we can write down the